Gunther finding himself in a hell of a match tonight with the number one contender, Madcap Moss. 15,455 looking on here tonight, Bell Center in Montreal, as we await the arrival of Sami Zayn here in his hometown tonight. Gunther taking out Madcap, and he's starting to take control here, Wade.
Yeah, and you can just see reality starting to set in for Madcap, confidence ebbing away. I got to ask you this, the mindset of Moss, 6 months of L's, does that all disappear with one victory last week? I don't know.
Madcap, though, looks as confident as ever. Went for the neck breaker. Gunther lifts up Madcap, who slips behind the champion. Misses wildly. Went for the chop. Madcap building momentum into the sleeper hold.
Once again, just with ease, Gunther.
Oh, but a great counter by Madcap, the back suplex.
Madcap digging deep, but once again, immediately with that explosive movement.
Yeah, and he's now got Gunther off guard. The champ's in trouble. Madcap cover, hook of the leg off that collision, and almost had him 2.5. The champion's hurting.
I will give props to the engine of Madcap Moss here. At this stage in the matchup, with the beating he's taken, to have this level of energy left in the tank against Gunther, that's incredible.
This, of course, is for the prestigious Intercontinental Championship, a title that Gunther has held for 252 days. Madcap winning a fatal four-way match last week, trying to knock off the champ, and what a chop!
And I'd guess most betting people would have thought Madcap would have been put away by now, but he briefly had the upper hand in this one.
Well, there's no doubt Madcap's a tremendous athlete. He has all the tools. We've talked about that before.
He's been a breakout waiting to happen for a long
time.
Look
at the power, vertical suplex by Madcap.
Immediately up to his feet.
Swinging neck breaker,
nice.
Driving Gunther for the title. Another opportunity, another near fall.
That's the punchline. Every time Madcap has hit that move, he's put someone away. For the first time, it's been kicked out, and of course, it's the ring general, Gunther.
15,455 here tonight. Bell Center, Montreal. Friday Night SmackDown tonight. In 24 hours, the host of Elimination Chamber.
That move may well have been Madcap's best shot at victory tonight. Does he now feel like a man who's ridden his luck too far and he's out of his depth?
Gunther has been trying to put the sleeper hold on Madcap throughout the entire matchup here tonight. Hasn't had an opportunity to do that.
Madcap is opening some eyes.
Oh! His eyes just got closed. Gunther with a wicked right hand, and now the champion headed up to the top rope. Took a little bit too much time. Madcap able to meet him there.
Well, you just sense that Madcap has that rare engine that can actually match Gunther. Yeah. Time and time again, Gunther is a destroyer who grinds opponents down. He hasn't been able to do that yet against Madcap.
Tremendous stamina from Madcap as Gunther again is going to try to go to the top rope, and again Madcap meets him there, leaping up to the second rope. Madcap with the champ trying to hang on.
Battling away on the ropes.
All the way slam! Gunther's in trouble! The opportunity for Madcap to win his first championship, and a kick out at two.
Frustration really setting into Madcap. Has to feel like he's milliseconds away from putting away the big Austrian with moves like this. Not quite enough. How many times have we said that in a Gunther match?
Well, now the sleeper again. This time Gunther's got it in pretty good, I believe. Madcap fading now, center of the ring. Gunther's been trying to do this way throughout the matchup to slow Madcap down.
His biggest strength is his pursuit of perfection. No holes, no weaknesses, no parallels.
The Sami Zayn chants begin here in Montreal. Moments away from the appearance of the number one contender for the undisputed title. Powerbomb, stack up by Gunther. Shoulders down, got him.
Here is your winner.
Hey, what an effort by Madcap.